A class without students is not a class. A theater without artists is not a theater. That's why today we're going to say to you,
Pray also we will rock you.
Okay, here we are with, what is your name?
Isela, Miss Isela, hello everybody!
Well, it comes into my mind when I was younger. I really like pink. I think that it's an icon and it's a classic. And it is going to be always there for, like, to cheer you up, and even if you have hard moments in your life.
Okay, if you listened to the group band Queen, what is your favorite song, and can you sing a little part of it?
Wow, oh my god, it's difficult to decide, you know? Well, but maybe I can say that my favorite song, We Are the Champions, maybe?
Awesome.
We Are the Champions, because it's a song that it really identifies who you are in a way. Like, We Are the Champions means that everybody is a champion in their own life, in their own way. So, and I love the song also because I was living in the United States when that song was like the Bulls, the basketball team won the championship and they played that song. So for me, I remember that, so that's one of my favorite songs.
Okay. If I ask you what is We Will Rock You, what comes to your mind?
Great musical.
Okay, have you heard Queen music?
Yes.
What is your favorite song from Queen?
My favorite song is Bohemian Rhapsody.
And yours?
Where's the show, my friend?
Okay, thank you very much. Bueno, aquí estamos con Miss Mónica Chinchilla y el profesor Samuel en el grado de décimo. Okay, si les pregunto a ustedes qué es We Will Rock You, ¿qué viene a su mente?
Creo que sería la música de los 80 y así toda muy alegre.
¿Y usted?
La canción de Queen, muy buena.
Ok, ¿han escuchado música de Queen?
Sí.
Ok, cuando viene Queen a su mente, ¿qué hay? ¿Qué se imagina?
Para mí es algo alegre, rock, muy bonito.
¿Y usted?
Sí, mucha gente bailando, sintiendo la música, moviéndose, algo muy alegre.
Muy bien, ¿cuál es la canción favorita de Queen de ustedes?
Queen, yo tengo un nombre. Pero soy de Bohemia, señora.
Ok, ¿y usted?
La vida que el
rock. Muy bien, gracias, gracias. Ok, ¿cuál es el personaje que interpretas en la obra We Will Rock You?
Britney.
¿Y qué hace él? ¿Quién es Britney?
Es el líder de los Bohemians. Los Bohemians son un grupo de personas que quieren volver a crear su propia música, ya que el sistema les está diciendo que no puede. Entonces Britney es el al mando de ellos y quiere acabar con toda esta revolución.
Gracias.
Welcome to We Will Rock You.
Welcome to We Will Rock You.
Welcome to We Will Rock You.
through the sorrow, all through our splendor. Don't take offense at my innuendo.
Turn yourself into anything you think that you could ever be. Be free.